Hey everybody, CJ here from the 2016 Horrorhound Weekend here in Sharonville. I'm standing here with a known actor, John Noble, who's a friend, Sleepy Hollow, Lord of the Rings, and Element.
What's that? Mr. Noble, how are you
doing? Thanks for coming here yourself. So, my first question is, what made you want to get into acting? So, what are some of the things that you do as an actor to get into the roles of the characters that you put on, whether it's a show, movie, whatever? What are some of the things you would do to get into that character?
You want an acting class? Right, well, I mean, it's a whole series of things.
Yeah, that's
one thing. I suppose by this, here's the thing. These people, I never judge the character. I never say he is a good guy, he is a bad guy, he is a homosexual. I don't do that. Look inside, and then I start to just understand. It sounds simple, but to understand, and I mean really understand, at a depth level, these characters. Once I've done that, it becomes easier to be the truth of the character. It's a personal journey for me into this. Sometimes I have to invent a lot of things.
So, is this your first time here in Cincinnati, or have you been here before?
No, I've never been to Horrorhound.
So, if there was one thing, if I could name four iconic Cincinnati food bars, which would you try? Gold Star Chili, Skyline, or Raiders Ice Cream?
I don't know any of them. What's the first one?
La Rosa's Pizza, Raiders Ice Cream.
I'll try the pizza.
You try the pizza?
You're right.